So now we're ready to start talking about a naive approach to blocking for registers. What do we have here? We're performing a matrix-matrix multiply, C updated with A times B. We have partitioned matrices C, A, and B into small submatrices. And we are highlighting here a typical step where a small submatrix of C is being updated by multiplying the appropriate submatrices of A and B together. In order to do that multiplication, their elements need to be in the registers. So a very naive way of looking at this would be to say, well, when we get this to this point in the algorithm, we move the three blocks, one from A, one from C, one from A, and one from B, into registers. We perform our computation, and then we write the block of C back out. Notice that we don't need to write the blocks of A and B, because those blocks are not being updated. So over here, we have the whole algorithm. The operation that we perform is this update with three blocks, but then we need to have some triple nested loop around that in order to do all of the multiplications with the submatrices. And we happen to have chosen the order JIP, and why we do that will become clear shortly. So what do we have? We loop. We load the three blocks. We perform our computation. We store the result back off to the next iteration of the loop.